Hi, James. You there? Can you hear me?
Oh, there we go. Yeah. Hi, Helen.
I'm good. How are you?
Alright. Why am I video here?
I was surprised when I seen you were on. Oh, I'm off today and tomorrow, so. Oh, got today and tomorrow off, booked off. So. And I want to get this character up to rank 37. That's why I jumped in here, to try and rank up quicker. Yeah, I'm holding my own. I've just got another capture. Got a couple of kills, so I'm happy. I've not been drinking at all. Because it's early in the morning and I can't drink this early. Ooh, I'm down. On this character, it's just do what I can do. I'm just interested in doing what I can do, whatever I can get to do. On the back of my head. Ooh, all them areas we've lost. We're still in the lead though. Yeah. I can try, I'm right next to it. Second C, second A. I'm at A. Yeah, but we've got A. Orange seal coming up. Orange on the train. Oh, you bugger. Jumping all over the place, the shit. Die. I don't know, I'm not sure, I wasn't paying attention. I am. It probably was. I'm a rank 35 and he's using E-rounds.
Really?
Oh, God. 3 kills and 6 deaths, I'll live with that. At least 2 of them were headshots. How many captures, though?
5.
Yeah.
Yeah,
but I was just trying to do whatever I could. If I could get the captures or the kills, it was all good.
It's alright, but why are you trying to rank up your character in showdowns? You could do that better off in like a CTA.
But the featured series that we're doing, it's triple XP, isn't it? Well, I just thought I'd jump in here. I can get out easier, and the CTA I don't go very far in. No. Oh, there's one other player in there, rank 44.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright, I
guess I have to go head to head with Helen. Oh, I'm up to rank 36 already. Good, I've ranked up already. I was like rank 35 when I came in.
Really?
No, that was the first one. That was the first one I was on. The first one that I did was I came in more or less and I won it as well. I won the first two that I've done. I've won them both. So, not doing too bad.
Winning, you mean MVP or?
No, the team won. Yeah. No, actually, I finished top. I finished. So. I will be posting it in a minute. I've got it. I've took a picture of the first one. Dead.
Oh, that was sweet. I got something when it was jumping off. Made him land.
I'm dead. Knew it wouldn't be. It's good because I need my Tomer all back.
There you go. Tomahawk.
You like that? Should tell you when you do it.
I wasn't going to pay
attention. I know. Like, I got 6 points for killing you.
Yeah, oh, yeah. I was just looking at the computer to find it. Head flat. Stuck in my
die already. I don't know why my Who's on that? That misses. Got him. I don't care if I get killed. Got him with the hatchet. Yeah, but when I get him with a hatchet, it's like, I don't care. I got the hatchet kill. Couldn't get an aim. One of us got him. We won. Yeah, we won. Yeah, just a bit. That was good. Tell you the truth, I wasn't very good in that one. But yeah, you'd think that you'd get more points for the tomahawk kills. What you do? Yeah, I finished third. Oh well, I got 4 kills, 4 deaths. I scored 15. That's not bad. Yeah, it's quite a few long ranks on it. 182 Maru. I don't have a choice. I don't have a choice in what I'm using. I've only got 3 weapons. Well, actually, I've got 4, but one of them's a cattleman, so I'll just stick with my navy.
Just hop in one of us, you know, help the group, we go to a CTA and get some, and do the delivery for them. That's how you got it.
I've been doing a couple of deliveries of my own at the moment.
Well, yeah, you're all, but you care. Small, medium.
Oh, it's only small at the moment. Only small at the moment.
We all got. The rest of us got large. You know that. You could have been making boo-boo money last month. It was double.
I wasn't playing on this character last month, though. That was the problem.
You don't have to. All you gotta do is say, join in a posse and go AFK.
Yeah. I know, but I was on my other character all the time. I just wasn't bothering with this one. It's only the past couple of weeks I've started playing on it again.
Yeah, I know.
Well, actually, last week. I know I've got a delivery on my other character that I need to do, but... Yeah. The thing is that I might do, actually, is... I'd need two discs, so I'd have to borrow my brother's disc. No, I mean, if I wanted to have both characters on at the same time. I've got three. I've got two PS4s and PS5, so. I'm dying, that's what I'm doing. They're in the damn post office.
Yeah, hey man, quit camping at the damn loop and get in the game. This guy is camping and I was pointing for you, but now I can see you. Hey, that's the sign of my own command. Hell man, is this a player on our team, AFK?
Yep. Oh no, he's moving.
Now you are.
Yeah.
That's the player that I expect to put a great rank of showdown. Get in the game.
Yeah. Just running back to camp with this one. There you go, we got it there.
Oh, I got another bat. My dad was coming up on me. I don't know why you were coming up with a bag on. That was silly.
What's that up? Well, I'm staying at camp, sticking with what we got. Okay. There was a yellow player from yellow trying to pinch one of our bags. He was coming in from behind and he was just about to throw a fire bottle and I shot him in the head. Yeah, I shot him in the head. Just as he was about to throw the fire bottle and he set himself on fire. I'm going to post it, yeah, the whole thing. Oh God, that was so funny. Hmm. Well, somebody's trying to attack us.
No, I was trying to run up on Leo.
Yeah.
But they are the ones who are between us and them. Mm-hmm. The ones who are most bad. So I was trying to steal from them, but obviously Yoto had
okay. That's fine. Trying to make sure.
You didn't see the kill feed on your name?
I didn't. I wasn't looking at it properly. I just seen that. I just seen the orange still there.
Yeah, too much effect.
Something like that. Teal's got one more bag than us.
Okay, but this seriously tanked orange.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, he must have been switching so steady the way he was moving. He was running from that guy. Something from the back? Oh no, it's still another bag.
Yeah. Teal are down to three, we're still top, we've got four.
There's one right above. Oh, they got two bags going from the now, Teal.
Yeah.
We're winning, as long as nobody comes after us.
Yeah, that's why I'm staying here and holding fort. Got 25 seconds. Keep it.
Got you down.
Seven, six, five.
Everybody was going after Theo. Too bad for them.
Yeah. They tried to come after us and they got took out. We won! I got one kill and two deliveries. I'll live with that.
I got no deliveries because I
hate my hands up. Yeah, well, I think at one of them that you dropped, I picked up. So, it's all good. We won. That was boring.
Double down, I'll take it. I don't know what it means.
Yeah, I've saved that.
That sniper must stay or whatever on a coyote. It's hard to take that. I don't think it's cheap, they just must have been tanked up.
I've just switched to your team. About what? Sorry. A little bit. I know she doesn't. I don't think she's too happy about everything and that. And I think it's worrying her basically as well on it all, which I can understand. No, I've never asked her.
Okay.
Why, she told you.
No, I saw the group chat. That's why.
Yeah.
How I found it. It was like everybody else.
Mm. Well, I know what's wrong with her. She's told me that, but.
No, but you didn't see how where she put it in the group chat yesterday afternoon.
Yeah, after she'd gone off.
Yeah.
Yeah, I seen that.
That's how I mean, I was wondering why she was smoking. Oh, that was bad. I didn't know she was. I guess eventually needed to go into surgery. I know she had surgery a while back.
Yeah, she's. Yeah, she was telling me last week that she might have to go back into surgery again. She's just hoping basically that she doesn't. But she's got that appointment today. She's got the appointment today, so she'll find out proper today. Yeah, I know. Oh, nice one. 3 kills with a revolver. Finally got that.
Oh, I don't even know what the challenges are.
3 kills with a revolver in Showdown. I just got that one.
I got all day.
I'll be swapping characters soon. Yeah, that was actually a surprise to me. I'd gone into it on my own.
Oh.
Yeah, just because I wanted to just do it on, have a go, go with it on my own.
Uh-huh.
I got to wave 3, got killed, and I was gonna abandon. I was supposed to be abandoning it, and instead of abandoning, I ended up back in another one, back in same one. McFarlane's Ranch, and I noticed, oh, there's a random with me. And then when it went to the actual game itself, I noticed it was XX Ghost. I was like, oh, right, okay, they joined on me. Because he's on my friends list. Well, maybe they joined to watch, to be a spectator on the first one. And when it went to the second one, they just automatically came in. But I've killed a couple. But yeah, I was really surprised that they jumped in with us on it.
I get it. So, go ahead.
Head kill. With me revolver. That was good. Oh, you can get... No way. You don't tonic up when you're being shot at like that. No way. Never sorry. Trying to set them on fire. There you go. Got him. I got him with the tomahawk. That was the one that was on the roof. I'm not wasting that. I was just about to tonic up and then it started ticking down. I was like, no, I'm not wasting the tonic. Well, we lost, but I will.
Good magic.
And I've just ranked up to 37, so now I can buy me a special reel for fishing. That means I can get the... That means I can... Yeah, well, I want the special reel so I can get the £5 fish for the challenge. She's not on my friends list on this one.
Oh. Wait, so she joined on you from where now again?
On my other account.
Oh. Hmm. Message her and let her know, like, I got this awesome on this team, man. Really? I don't want to know you anymore, no.
I actually got four kills in that, which I was surprised. I got 4 points, 4 kills, 6 deaths. Cool. I think I might just do this one and then I'm jumping out, I think. I can buy me a special fishing reel and try go and get the £5 fish, get that challenge done, and then I might switch accounts then.
Yeah, you know, I never did much damn challenges. No, that's the first thing I do, but when I saw you were in, I just got
Yeah, well... well, I've nearly done all. I've nearly done the 7 of 7 when I finished doing the fish challenge. I've not done any challenges on ghosts yet. The only reason why I wanted to get to 37 was so I can get the special fishing reel. I'm not that bothered really with it. It's only because it's a daily and I was like, oh, I need to get the rank 37, otherwise I won't be able to get the 5-pound fish.
That's all you were doing is rank up just to get that challenge out of the way.
Yeah.
You know, you probably could have done it without the roar.
No. No, you have to catch it with a fishing rod. Okay, you jump me from behind. XX Ghost.
Yeah, and
Tequila. And Mr. Potato.
Yeah. All of them.
Yeah. I'll have to get out of here this after this anyway, I'm running out of bloody meats. By the time they turn up, it's too late. I keep forgetting though to watch the surroundings and not the minimap. Ha ha! Yep.
Oh, okay, that's you. Come on, come on, come on with me to the
Let's go. That's good. I saw they were hiding in that bloody wagon, I thought. Dynamite time. Think like XX Ghost. That was a good one. I will do it afterwards. I've actually saved them so I can post them after. Dead. I should learn how to dive more. Oh well. Killed one and then got killed by the second one. Got him. Oh, bugger. Oh, well, no, we're not wasting any more tonics. Not enough time to waste them. We lost, but that was a good match, really. I like blowing them up.
Yeah,
I tried shooting him, and it was just like, no, that's not working. Hey, I've been learning quite a lot just lately. Different ones.
I'll take it.